Hi. You may recall, a few plots back, that all week our news said we would not have snow for Christmas. The little amount of snow we had melted all week because we had weather in the 40s. Well, like magic, and a small Christmas miracle. Yesterday morning, unforecasted, it started snowing. And it kept snowing. All day long. Christmas Eve, evening, was so beautiful, with the heavy snow falling against the dark, pretty sky. I actually went out, driving around in it, because it was just perfect timing and so pretty. Here in Toledo, Ohio, in the past 10 years, we have mostly had muddy, no snow Christmas, which to me was always disappointing, because we always had a white Christmas. When I was a kid, I really missed it. So, it was so sentimental to me, and so great to wake up today, on Christmas morning, to see at least 6 inches of snow on the ground. A fresh, gleaming, glittering blanket of snow, and tree branches, all frosted with the white snow everywhere I could see. Even a small, little miracle like that can feel so special. And for those of you who don't have snow, the next few scenes are for you. Merry Christmas, everyone. And happy birthday, Jesus.
Merry Christmas.